Millions of gallons.
Nuclear weapons.
Millions of gallons.
Deadly waste.
Just thought you should know, nuclear warning went off in the state of Washington.
Millions of gallons. Toxic waste. The radioactive waste of Hanford. The federal government pays that company a lot of money.
The federal government is spending
million
taxpayer money.
What is going on in Hanford?
The underground Chernobyl waiting to happen.
It's a race against time. It's a race against nuclear sludge.
The bombs that were created to drop on Japan exacerbated, which caused an alarm to go off,
right.
Which made headlines everywhere. Hanford is a facility owned by the federal government. Colorado River area is at risk here. Nuclear waste doesn't go away. It does not go away. It's never going away.